Hi Scorpio, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Scorpios, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we'll be picking few cards. Scorpios, so this is for your moon energy, Scorpios, and this card is for your love guidance. So let's start with the first card. Before that, I have the pick a card love reading also, guys, for you all today. So if you are interested, you can watch that, guys, if you want more clarity. So for your general energies, Scorpios, all that glitters. So just like the words on this card today, Scorpios, you need to be really careful, guys, when you are making important decisions, important choices. So there are people who are, what to say, trying to hide something from you, and you need to see beyond the superficial what you truly see. You must assess this circumstance with your heart. So deep down, you will know whether this person is honest towards you or not. So in life, guys, whatever it is you see, maybe whatever sparkling things you see, big house, title, position, authority or diamonds, whatever it is, whatever someone has, is that their true does that show their true character, whatever they possess? So we must not fall for sparkling wonderful things. So on the outward, it may look like something very attractive, but underneath, they may have something different. They may be someone totally different. So if all that glitter is gone, would you still love that person? So if this situation is in our relationship, guys, Scorpios, sometimes we try to be someone else, try to put on a mask, try to be someone else, act in a different way to impress people. We tell them a story, very dramatic, to attract them, to make them our own. But sometimes we do not see someone for what they truly are, because they may not have that glitz and glamour, and they may not be desirable, but in their heart of hearts, they may be a very loving and a caring person. But we may not feel attraction towards them because they do not have that glitz and glamour. So this card just guides us to see behind that mask, see the true face, whatever that person is. So we must see with our heart, not with our eyes, guys, and go for that authentic shine what this person has. So the same way in our work situation, certain offers or opportunities that come to us may look like something really good, something giving lucrative returns, and something really tempting us, because we want to achieve certain things, because we want to live up to someone else's expectation, or we compare ourselves to someone else and we want their life, and we want to do something, achieve, be successful like them. But don't compare yourself with others and try to do the things you know how to do and you are very good at. Stick to what you know, because everything may look like a lucrative opportunity, but what will be good, what will be the best for you, may not be the best for someone else. So you must make clear choices in your career situation, Scorpios. So for your moon energy, Scorpios, we picked one card and it says you are very close to achieving your goal. Gibbous moon. So gibbous moon means bulging. So it's in the way of completion, coming to a peak. So it does not mean an yes or no answer in your situation. It just means that you are on the right track and you need to do a little more to reach that completion today, guys. So if you are really anxious about something, maybe in your work or maybe in your relationship, trying to do something, or really tensed or worried about something, you should not push too hard. Otherwise, one false move on your part is going to land you in some difficulty, guys. So you need to be careful today, guys. Careful, think clearly. Because you are on the right track, you need to be focused towards your dreams and goals. And this may be the right time to start something new. Maybe you are planning something for your work. This may be the good time for that, guys, Scorpios. So for your love guidance, Scorpios, commitment. Such an apt card for you all, guys. So when you have that commitment, when you dedicate yourself wholeheartedly to what you believe in, you are going to manifest your intentions very clearly and very strongly, and that is going to make you really successful today, guys. So whatever you truly believe in, you must go for that. And when you are devoted, when you make practical efforts towards the dreams and goals, you are going to stand out in your circumstances, stand out as a very devoted, honest person, committed person, enabling your wishes to manifest. And whatever you desire will manifest because you are committed completely to your goals. So that is the energy with this card, guys. Thank you for watching, Scorpios. If you want more clarity, stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys, Scorpios. For your pick a card love reading today, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card. And this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's start with the first card. I will keep the second card aside. So we will see what is the card for you all. It says the wild swans, dedication. So in your circumstances today, maybe in your life, in your personal life, or maybe in your work situation, you are doing a lot, maybe going through a lot for someone you love. Maybe you have sacrificed so much and you have faced your circumstances with that brave heart, and there is no one who knows that extent of your sacrifice or the extent you have gone through that pain and stress, worries for this person you love. And you have never told anyone about this work you are doing. Maybe you are dedicated to something, that one pointed focus Just like a great scientist or great minds work with that passion to discover something. So you are doing something really passionate with that level of commitment, concentration, dedication, and that you are doing for someone you love. You are going out of the way to do that work. You need not worry, guys, because whatever we do with this level of dedication will never go for waste. So there will come a time when people will appreciate you, people you love, they will understand you, understand your passion. And though it may be perceived as madness today, something that need not be done, and even people may be really hostile towards you, but this passionate action on your part, or it may be someone in your life, they are going for that. So whatever it is, it will result in healing and great breakthroughs in your circumstances, guys. So that is the energy with this card, guys. So maybe today your sacrifice has no value, or there are no people to understand you, but there will come a time when people will appreciate your efforts, people will appreciate your courage and that focus you have, dedication you had today. So that is the energy, guys, with this card. So let's see what is the second card. I will keep this card aside. So for those who chose the second card, it says Sleeping Beauty, awakening. So in your circumstances, maybe whatever you are facing right now, it may be because of people keeping you away from some information, maybe some awareness. It may be something of someone's doing, maybe someone close to you. It may be a family member, or it may be even your person who loves you. So they are trying to keep away some truth because they feel that you may hurt yourself or you may worry yourself. And by doing that, they are creating a very bad situation for you, because you do not know the truth and you don't know what you should or what you should not do because you lack clarity. So this lack of clarity may be because of some people, because they are keeping something, some kind of vital information from you. And that is the reason you may not be able to overcome some difficult circumstances in your life, maybe in your relationship or maybe in your work situation. These circumstances may be, guys. But very soon you will be able to overcome these challenges and you will know the truth, whatever you need to know. And when you know the truth, all your the people around you, even they will realize their mistake, what has happened, and everyone will awaken. There is some kind of great emotional change coming up in your circumstances, guys. So time will tell you the truth today. That is what I see with this card, guys. So that is the reading for you all today, guys. Thank you for watching. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.